how this is gonna look right now. Like, hey guys, it's Claire. I don't know how this is, like, how the contrast is right now on my computer, so hopefully I don't look like an alien or, like, Lord Voldemort right now like I do in my computer. So hopefully this will upload okay. I'm uploading a video, my first of 10 over the summer, before Julia, like, pulls her weave out because she's flipping out because no one else is posting. So here I go. I am going to talk. Summer's been kind of, like, insanely crazy right now, and that's kind of redundant, phrase, insanely crazy. Summer has been insanely busy for me right now, so that's why I haven't really had time to make a video lately, because, like, if it was, like, crazy interesting, then I would, like, vlog for you guys, but really, I've just been going to summer school and, like, chilling with my friends and stuff, and it's not, like, interesting stuff, except I saw Harry Potter. Whatever, I'll talk about it later. Anyway, for summer school, I'm taking Theater 1, which, like, is awesome, because I love theater, but the class is, like, not fun. I mean, the scenes that we're acting out, I think, like, they're not funny, and I could write better scenes than them, and it's just so awkward when you're an actor, and the scene's supposed to be funny, but it's not, so you're just performing it, and everybody's sitting there staring at you and not laughing, and they should be laughing, but it's not funny. The teacher, like, his, like, story getting into theater is really odd. He never liked theater. He was, like, a jock during high school, and he didn't know what stage right was until he got into college, so I kind of know more about drama than him, which is frustrating to me, and not fun for me to be in a class with him, so, you know, like, that's, whatever, that is what it is. So I wake up at 8 o'clock every morning, which I can't do, because I go to bed late reading Harry Potter, or whatever book I'm reading, and then I, like, go to bed at 1 or 2 in the morning, and I have to wake up at 8 o'clock, like, 7:40 the next day, so that kind of sucks, and it goes till 10:30, and then, yeah. Anyway, some of the highlights of my summer have been, I took a train with Lexa down to Lincoln Park, and we saw Harry and the Potters, which was really fun. I know I've done other stuff, I just can't think of it right now. I met a lot of, like, new people, which is cool, I guess, and made some new friends, and we're starting a Wizard Rock band called Dobby Rock Star. We rock Dobby socks, so, like, keep a lookout for that. I ordered ukulele, which should be coming any day now, I hope. So that's awesome. This summer's been going really fast, but not in a good way. Like, some summers are, like, really fun, and you just lose track of the days, and you wake up, you're like, is it Wednesday or is it Thursday? Like, I don't know. But this summer, I feel like it's just been, like, work and school, and just, like, I don't know. It's not been one of my favorites, but that's okay. And I'm just nervous for high school and, like, ready to get started, and it's just lots of stuff. So anyway, I hope your summer's going great. Most of you, we met you, Sophia, at Going Backwards /Colony / Hey Blue Monday gig, so that was enjoyable to finally see your face not on a screen. And so I'm nearing the 4-minute marker, so I'm just gonna say goodbye, and I will vlog later soon. So here you go, Julia. I hope that you enjoyed.